the way you come every day.
I've come for 6 years.
Carlos Zavala was walking to work on the morning of December 6th to his job at the Department of Public Health. At the corner of 16th and P Streets,
right there,
he spotted something on the sidewalk, partially covered by leaves.
When I picked it up, I realized it was a ring. And I go like, wow, a ring.
Carlos says the ring was cold and wet and probably had been there for a while. He took it to work and asked his coworkers, what should he do with it?
And they say, keep it, sell it, pawn it. And I go, no, we got to do something better than that. I mean, this ring has an owner, and I want to be able to return it.
Carlos contacted KCRA3 for help in finding the owner. And as we were talking, an employee of a nearby sushi eatery popped out to see what we were doing. Tony, the bartender, said one of his customers had lost his ring and was desperate to find it. The man had left behind a picture of the missing ring, which matched the ring Carlos had.
That's it!
Oh, my God.
That's it?
We were in business.
Do you think he's nearby?
I called the rightful owner and gave him the good news. And within 20 minutes, Derek Okamoto came walking up to reclaim his lost treasure.
Come on over here and see if this is your ring. This is,
that is,
and this nice man called us, and he was concerned.
Thank you very much. I appreciate it. I appreciate it so much.
I really thought it was, gone for sure. I really did, but God bless you. I thank you very much.
A good Samaritan returns the ring to its rightful owner just in time for the holidays.
You know, they say that miracles do happen. This is a miracle that just happened.
That is awesome.
So the wedding ring actually was sitting in the middle of the sidewalk for about 18 hours before Carlos found it. Now, I'm not sure who feels better, Carlos for returning the ring or Derek for getting it. You may wonder, how does Derek lose his ring? He was changing his child's diaper.
What?
Yeah, that's what Derek said. And it somehow
slipped off.
So I said to Derek, it's a good thing that your wife was there with you when you lost the ring, because that's a tough one to explain when you're on travel.
Well, that was amazing how it all worked out.
Yeah,
and good job for you telling the story well.